Hey, it's SEMA 2015, and we've got a real treat for you in the PPG booth. Now, there's a couple awards in the hot rod industry that you want to win, and top on that list is the AMBR Award, America's Most Beautiful Roadster. And while Bobby's not only got it once, well, he's got it twice. And we've got this year's AMBR Award winner in the booth. Bobby, the car's beautiful.
Thank you.
So tell me a little bit about it, because it's obviously black, and that's what you're known for, but man, you've weighed down some sick flames on that thing.
This is a 33 Roadster. In the 90s, we built a pair of cars. I built a coupe for myself and a Roadster for a good friend of mine. Well, the Roadster got burned up in a fire back in 98 when my building burnt. So we had built this guy a couple of cars, and he always wanted that Roadster. So that's what, this is a copy of the car that actually burned up, and it's ended up winning the AMBR, so that's great.
And that is an amazing, like I said, it's one of the crown jewels of the hot rodding industry, and to have it twice, what did that mean to you to get a second one in the trophy case there?
The second one was probably as exciting as the first one. You know, this year they had 18 contenders. It was one of the biggest years that they had, and it's just unbelievable, to be honest with you. We won Street Rodder of the Year this year, too, so that was a good year for us. We might as well quit.
You're having a banner year. It's time to go home. SEMA's over and go home. So now, on this car, we got the solvent line of Deltron from PPG. Yes. You've had a long relationship with PPG. What do they mean to you and your shop?
They couldn't be any better. The people, the product, the product's great, but the people behind the product is very important too. If you need help or if you need anything, they're right there.
You know, and that's a great differentiating factor for PPG, because not only are there technical people, trainers around the product for that normal collision repair day to day, but these guys are hot rodders. And then when you really have a question about your line of work, you're dealing with guys that do exactly what you do every day.
Well, and collision work and hot rod work are two different, they're apples and oranges. Some of the product you'll use on collision work, we don't use on these. You knew the amount of clear that was on this car, the rep for the collision shop would freak out. We put it on, we sand it off,
That hits my profit margin. But I think that's a great thing that PPG does invest in that custom market. And for guys like you, they're there for you, and not only just kind of making suggestions, but they do it on a day-to-day basis themselves.
That's what's so good about them, that they still continue to help us as builders and hot rodders and get to do this stuff.
Whether you're thinking about custom or collision, well, PPG's got a solution for you. From waterborne to solvents, they're gonna be able to get you the right color you need, the right product, and well, it's always the right service when they have it. So visit their website, ppgrefinish.com, and learn more about their products and what they can do for you.